But at the same time, like, hey, man, I'm just from the Midwest. We a mix of motherfuckers. We like four fucking things in one. Maybe five or six. I'm not 100% sure. Is this I killed the bear once? I bet it is. I don't know, I'll go check. Oh, I missed that thing. Who is this? Screaming in my fucking headphones. Narco. Okay, I figured it out. The metal I got playing in the background is Darko US. And what's... have you visited a strip club? Man, I was in fucking strip clubs when I was 17, bro. People thought I was like 30. And I was like, nope. But okay. I didn't say shit, man. Once they was like, oh, you gotta be at least 30. You come on in. Okay. I was getting lap dances, bro. I was having the time of my motherfucking life. Man, that wrong turn in Albuquerque turned into one hell of a fucking adventure. What? I'm from the big Missouri, but it's pronounced misery because everybody who lives here is fucking miserable and they don't want to admit it. Like, outside right now, bro. Look at this shit. The overcast lasts for like 2 fucking weeks. But there's no fucking need for it to be that cloudy for that long. I want some sunshine, man. I want some sunshine. Wow, bro. Hey, man. Don't you wow me, okay? Don't wow me. Okay, well, Striker Games. Good night to you, brothers. I'm glad you're going to sleep. You've probably been fucking up for like 26, 27 hours. Most gamers usually are. Me, I wake up at like 6:20, and then I don't go to bed till like 1 o'clock in the morning. Then I get up at 6:20, go to work, don't go to bed till like 1 o'clock in the morning, and repeat cycle through Monday through Friday. And then when Friday hits, I'm up till fucking Saturday afternoon doing shit, man. I live a life of, does this motherfucker live off caffeine, nicotine, or beer? Nah, man. I'm living off of whatever the fuck. No, bro, I am not a gamer. Hold up. You're not a gamer. But your name's Striker Games. You gotta be a fucking gamer. You can't deny it. It's in your fucking title. Yeah. Fresh white jeans, ain't nobody know me. Boozy badass up in the building right now. Yeah, there's murder when we roll out. Yeah, you gotta floss it, and whip it. Cause you be mixing with both motherfucking hands. And see, I got a job, and I still play video games. I do YouTube as a, like, this right here, what I'm doing right now, is something to get me by, hopefully. Like, but at the same, like, I don't know how this shit fucking works, man. I just put shit up there and people watch it. That's just usually how it goes. But I've been doing a lot of this one-on-one type shit. And so far, it's been doing my channel quite justice. But to be honest, I really won't know until like 2-3 years down the line. Like, that's really when I might be something or somebody. But till then, I'm just a little nobody doing nothing, man. I'm just trying to put shit where it needs to be. And I say shit because literally I'm just scooping up a bunch of piles of shit and just handing it to you and calling it something good. But to be honest, it's not good. It